nice to see you. Hey, George, I bet Gabrielle is glad she waited to get up on stage, huh?
One of my favorite things to shout out, Drew. Gabriella, it's a brand new car! It's the 2015 Hyundai Veloster EcoShift DCT, featuring a 1.6-liter engine, 6-speed EcoShift dual-clutch transmission, satellite radio plus cargo net, carpeted floor mats, and first aid kit. It's the Hyundai Veloster!
Thank you, Manuel. Now, we're playing a game called Pocket Change. I want to show you the first number of the price of the Hyundai right now. It is a 2. So we have 5 numbers left up on the board there. You only have to give me 4 of them. There's going to be 1 number left over that you don't need. Now, every time you get a number right, you get to go and pick an envelope off the wall. All the envelopes have cards like this in it, have money on it. There's 25 cents for you to start out with. But all the other cards have money. The breakdown's right there. We have 5 cents, 10 cents, all the way up to $2. But every time you get one wrong, Crazy Manuel over there, Crazy Manuel's car lot, she's going to raise the price. She's going to raise the price by 25 cents. So at the end of the game, you need more change than the price to be able to buy the car. Got it? Give me the next number and the price of the car.
1.
A 1. Nope. 50 cent car. 5, 3, 6, or 0.
Zero.
Yeah, 0. Go get an envelope off the wall. Any envelope you want. Get a lucky one. Get a lucky one. Need more money in these envelopes. 5, 3, 1, or 6?
5.
Nope. 75 cent car.
6.
Nope. Dollar car. 1 or 3?
3.
Say 1.
1.
Go get an envelope off the wall. $1.25 car. That one was brutal. Let's make up for that right away, okay? 5, 3, or 6?
5.
5, please. 3 or 6?
6.
6, please. Yeah, there you go. $1.50 car. Go get an envelope. We need some money, man. We need some money. 5 or 3?
5.
5, please. Yeah, there you go. Another envelope off the wall. $1.50. That's what she needs. $1.50. Let's start you out with 25 cents. First envelope. 10 cents. 35. Second envelope. 5 cents. 40. Next envelope. 10 cents. 50. You need a dollar. 75 cents. One big card. You need just one other, like, quarter or something. Oh, Gabrielle, I'm so sorry. That was really unlucky. But guess what? You got a paddleboard? You're going to spin the wheel? Yeah. So you're going to get the luck back right after the commercial, folks. Go right back to spin the wheel. Don't go away.